The Trophy Buck outfit is the fourth of 16 outfits that you could purchase from the Trapper in Red Dead Redemption 2. In order to unlock this costume, you are required to collect quite a large number of ingredients. You need a perfect raccoon pelt, a perfect beaver pelt, two hawk feathers, the legendary buck pelt, a perfect ram hide, perfect elk pelt, and the legendary fox pelt. Whoa, okay, this is gonna be a long one. But never fear, for I have the locations for each and every one of these animals, as well as the correct weapons you'll need to kill them with in order to keep them in perfect condition. You'll have that full trophy buck outfit in no time. Let's begin with that perfect raccoon pelt. Unfortunately, raccoons are very small animals, so as you'd probably expect, they aren't the easiest to find, so it took me a good 20 minutes to finally come across one that had 3 stars. Be sure not to miss any nearby raccoons by using your focus button and the eagle eye ability constantly until one appears. I was able to find a perfect raccoon right here in this area south of the L in Lemoyne and north of Rhodes. Raccoons are moderate sized animals, so kill it with a varmint rifle to get its perfect pelt. Next, let's find that perfect beaver. Luckily, these are a lot more common than the raccoons, and they can be found along the sides of the Camasa River, specifically in this area near where the legendary beaver appears. Beavers are also moderate sized animals, so kill it with a well placed varmint rifle shot to get that perfect pelt. Rams can be found pretty easily here at the northern tip of the map. I came across some pretty quickly in this area just north of the O in Amberino. Also, as you can see here, I actually killed a Rocky Mountain Bighorn sheep, and it yielded a perfect ram hide, so if you see a bighorn sheep, that will work just as well as any ram. Rams are large animals, so kill one with any rifle using standard ammo to get that perfect ram hide. Next up, we need to find an elk, and they can be found here in this Roanoke Valley area near Annisburg. Elks are massive sized animals, so they will need to be killed with a sniper rifle in order to yield a perfect elk pelt. For the two hawk feathers, we could head up to this area of Mount Shan just north of Strawberry. Hawks will perch on this rock here, so you could kill one, pluck it for a hawk feather, then leave the area and return to find another hawk. You might have to set up a camp and skip forward in time to get another hawk to respawn, but either way, it shouldn't be too difficult to find two hawks in this area. Finally, let's go hunt those legendary animals. We could find the legendary buck just west of Mount Shan in this area right here. Take the thing out by any means necessary to get the legendary buck pelt. And then the legendary fox is found here at Maddock Pond, just north of Rhodes, and once you take that down, it will drop the legendary fox pelt. And there you have it. With all these ingredients, you can now sell them to the Trapper and purchase the full Trophy Buck outfit. If you like this video and want to see more daily Red Dead Redemption 2 guides, strategies, and more, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. The next Trapper outfit guide video should be up very soon, in addition to continued coverage of Red Dead Online. Thanks so much for watching, everyone, and take care.